So here are my ingredients that I use for my homemade barbecue chicken. Here is cilantro mixed with onion, green onions. And here's the sauce. I will show you a photo of the three sauces I used to mix for this. And then shrimp and then beef. I said three, but actually it's four, and these are the four that I use for the sauce. Before you put on the noodle like I did here, you have to fry the meat until it's good. So after you put the as much noodle as you like, the next step here is the sauce. And for me, in this case, I put down 3 to 4 spoons of sauce. After this, you have to mix it well with the shrimp and the beef. And then the last step is cilantro and onions. And then you are ready to eat.